Firefly Plantation, Biquia in Biquia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. This small inn, under the same ownership as the Firefly in Mustique, is about 3 kilometers north of Port Elizabeth on a 28-acre sugar plantation that dates back to the late 18th century. 4 stunning guest rooms and a cottage, all decorated in a contemporary style, are tucked into the side of a hill overlooking endless coconut palms, the only banana plantation on Biquia, and the beach at Spring Bay. Meals are served in the Great House restaurant, which also welcomes non-guests. Strolling down to the beach, you'll pass the ruins of the original sugar factory. A unique and tasty, one-of-a-kind experience. Discover acres of orchards producing mangoes, bananas, breadfruit, guava, Biquia plums, and a variety of wonderful and exotic crops. A leisurely guided walk of approximately 45 minutes takes you through the grounds, where you will get a brief history of the plantation and sugar mill that dates back to 1789. Sample fruits and vegetables in season, crack a coconut, press your own sugar cane juice, and learn about the various crops, herbs, and flowers growing here. Villa description: Firefly Plantation, Spring Bay, Biquia, St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Fantastic location. Located in Spring, Firefly Biquia is built on the foundations of a West Indian 18th century estate homestead. Situated just a moment's stroll away from the beautiful Spring Bay Beach, Biquia, the hotel enjoys a fantastic setting on a 30-acre working plantation with hillsides of orchards producing oranges, grapefruit, bananas, breadfruit, guava, Biquia plums, mangoes, and all variety of wonderful and exotic crops. 4 beautifully appointed guest rooms are located in a separate building within the grounds, providing magnificent views across the plantation, coconut groves, and bay. Great features: each tastefully decorated suite has air conditioning, luxurious king-sized beds draped with mosquito netting, 2 rooms are 4-poster beds, Wi-Fi internet, cell phone, iPods with Bose equipment, well-stocked mini bar, private ocean view balcony. Rates include full breakfast, afternoon tea with homemade produce, complimentary cell phone, bathrobes, sarongs. Amenities: a large freshwater swimming pool invites you to spend lazy afternoons sunning yourself while sipping Firefly's famous rum punch, or read and relax in a hammock under the trees. The plantation also offers a hard-surface tennis court. The hotel's open-air pavilion-style dining room and bar serves a full wine and champagne list, tantalizing cocktails and delicious local-style cuisine created using the plantation's bountiful produce. As you dine, you gaze out across tropical banana groves, lush meadows with tall waving coconut palms, and quietly grazing horses and cows. This hotel offers real peace and tranquility along with excellent food and friendly and efficient service. This unique boutique hotel is full of character and charm, with the luxury, elegance, first-class restaurant and attentive service associated with her sister hotel, Firefly Mustique. While the rooms are only a short walk from the main building, there are many steep steps and are not suitable for the elderly or infirm. Like us and join us at Xtreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.